Hello there, it's Gaming Dan, and today I've got two methods on how to make money on Unboxing Simulator. So, first, before you actually do anything, you're going to want to switch up Auto Clicker on the internet, and pretty much you can just download any one really, but I downloaded this one. So, once you've found one, or you just go on this one that said, click the download button, and then pretty much then you'll be fine. And then, so once it's set up, you're gonna wanna open it. Where is it? There. And then, so you're gonna wanna set a trigger key. So I'm just gonna set mine F5. So that's 116, and to stop you press control and whatever you set the trigger key as. So you're going to want to go to the first area, and we've got two ways to make money, so stay tuned to the end. So basically go to the first area, not first area, the second area, and you're going to want to go to the coin chest. And basically, if say you need to like go somewhere, just leave your computer on and start the auto clicker, and then it won't kick you from being inactive, and it also won't collect only if you just put on the auto clicker, because you need to move to like open the chest. So you maybe want to like rest something on your space button. So like I've just got like a speaker that I'm just gonna put on the space button, and then now while it's auto clicking and jumping, I'll be able to farm these chests and basically farm money while you're away. And if you have the VIP area, or you can do it for that as well. And also, if you have the big gem chest at Futureville, whatever it's called, I think. Yeah, just do it for this one as well. And then that means that you'll get tons of gems, so that means good pets, and also a lot of money, which means good, whatever these are, swords, whatever they are. So, the next method is probably the best, but you're gonna have to play the game for a little bit before you do it. So you're gonna want to go to the, what currently is the last area right now, but it might not be when you watch it. So you want to go to Crystal Cavern, and you want to go see this big chest. Basically, hover your mouse over it, and then start the auto clicker. And then while you're away, just let it click, and then you'll farm up chests. For me, I get about 5 quadrillion from it. So if I just leave it on and I do one chest, I think now I get about 7 quadrillion. So that's quite a bit for just not even doing anything really. And then you'll easily be able to like unlock this and unlock like more swords and stuff. So I hope you enjoyed these. I wouldn't say really glitches, but like ways to make money. And if you did like it, make sure to subscribe and like the video, and bye.